out of Samford, the Duck guy, Duck Dynasty himself. But this team, 30th in total offense. They've got a lot of work to do next year. But if they get Roethlisberger back, get a healthy James Conner back, they'll be right back in the hunt for the AFC North title.
So even though Pittsburgh's had a lot of great playoff years under Mike Tomlin, you think maybe this was his most impressive coaching job?
To me, this team could have collapsed and just gone totally south.